All you people who love to do hair, I heard a cliche one time where somebody said, are you doing it for the money or are you doing it because you're dedicated? And it's something about dedication that goes the extra mile. It's pretty much like Jesus said, when a brother asks you to walk with him 1 mile, go with him too. But do any of you beauticians ever do your clients like this? Take your hand and just massage their scalp. Do you ever do that? Do you ever massage your client's scalp? Do you ever do that? You should try it. They may return more often. This is called intimacy, and this is also called a stress reliever. For those of you who have wives and you think they just want all your time all the time. No, they want all your time. Sometimes all a woman wants is this. This is a stress reliever to massage her scalp. You hear what I'm saying? Just take the tip. Just take this part of your finger, not your fingernail, the tip, and go into the scalp and massage the scalp. Oh my God. That's like, you know what? I don't even want her to think right now, because if she start thinking, she gonna tell me everything I did wrong. So let me just massage her scalp. Let me just do that for her. Let me just massage her scalp and around the temple area. You know what I'm saying? Just massage her scalp sometime. That's all you gotta do. Yeah, maybe think about Harry sometime. When Megan's hair is out of place, he'll just do something with her hair. And you know, the Bible says that a woman's hair is her glory. So hey, and this part up here, oh my goodness. That right there. When a woman goes to the beautician, she go like this. It makes her want to go to sleep. Massage the scalp. Just massage. See, I just sprayed some food on my hair. And I got a little advice that sometimes you just got to take your hands and just gently massage the food that you put on your hair in order for your hair to grow. So, hey, men, friends, sometimes when you see somebody going through something, just massage their scalp. You'll be shocked at how they'll calm down so quick and say, oh my God, I didn't even know I was under that much stress. Yeah, do that.